I was facing 6 years inside of the prison, and death was a possibility. So I was very fearful of that. The second thing was, I was concerned, would I be relevant again? Would I find meaning in my life, professionally or personally? The third fear was for my safety. I was afraid. Television had informed me up to this point. And what I was afraid of was that I possibly would have to fight my way through prison, or that I could be raped.